Your capacity to love other is only limited by the capacity to love yourself. And that would inspire this poetry, which I called, You Are Who You Have Been Looking For. So you are, you have been looking for. So stop looking for more and much, because it's about your time to see clearly in a mirror that you are who you have been looking for. You got an empty feeling, that hole in your chest. You only got that feeling because you think that you are not blessed, whatever thing you need. And we've seen so much that we start believing this type of lies as a truth for us. And they make it so prettier, and they say that make up your body and stop feeling shittier. And what about the TV shows we watch, the movies we watch, the movies I watch most? I need you to complete me. I need you to complete me. And yes, love is the answer, love is the key. But you can't love yourself, then how could you ever love others? So you got a question in your mind that how do I even do that? So I got a trick which I picked up from my friend, who noticed that I was quick to defend him when he would say something negative about himself. He said that I am so weak. I said you are so resilient. He said I am so ugly. I said you are so beautiful. He said I am so dominant. I said you are so brilliant. And he said me that why are you doing this to defend me? So that was win. And he gave me a piece of advice that changed my life and changing my life. He said me that treat yourself that someone you loved. Treat yourself that someone you loved. So now I am standing, but I needed to be sitting. But I can believe that I am who I have been looking for. So until I look in a mirror that the man standing in front of me is the only one who can make me happy, and I am already enough. When you start to see that, you will start to be that. You will get brighter, and in your life you will be a lover, not a fighter. And that life, you deserve it. And that life, you deserve it. So no matter what you see, what you say, or what you think, you are already perfect. You are already perfect. So I'll leaving with you by saying one sentence. So take a deep breath in front of mirror and say that I am who I have been looking for. I am who I have been looking for. So thank you for being a patient listener, and have a nice day. Thank you so much. You made me a believer.